Loyalty to his country forces a soldier to give up his loyal best friend. Xander's owner was called to active duty in Afghanistan, and there was no one to care for him while his master is fighting for our country. So now, as SNN Local News 6 arts and events reporter Marcia Panucci tells us, Xander the dog needs a new place to call home.
Hi, I'm Marcia Panucci, and I'm here today at the Humane Society of Sarasota County with my new best friend, Xander.
Xander is a very beautiful 5-year-old white and gray male mute mix. With a face everyone can fall in love with, he lifts your spirits and brings a smile to your face. He's a very loyal, happy, and gentle creature with a heart of gold, filling his days with dreams of beautiful and wonderful thoughts. He's also very happy to be your footstool for as long as you want. Being the consummate gentleman, he'll gently nudge you to the door when he needs to go outside. Xander is a beautiful soul and the perfect companion.
If you would like to open up your heart and your home to this wonderful, gentle giant, Xander, please call the Humane Society of Sarasota County.
If you'd like to adopt Xander, please contact the Humane Society of Sarasota County by calling 955-4131 or stop by 2331 15th Street in Sarasota. The Dog Days of May, every Monday in May, only on SNN Local News 6.